Hi Bort. Hi Maud. Hi Manu. I completely forgot today was Thursday that I was supposed to be streaming. How are we all doing today? No, I just like completely forgot what day it was. Switch over. Yeah, I got home from work and was like, oh, I'm gonna sit and chill for a bit. Watch a bit of Yash. And I turned around and locked and went, I wonder if any of my games have got updates. And I realised it was Thursday and I was supposed to be in stream. Now my Valheim addiction kicked in yesterday while I wasn't at work. And I went and did all that stupid amount of mining and stuff. And setting Maud up with some better gear. Or trying to. We'll have everybody decked out in bronze armor eventually. Hi, Frog. How you doing, Frog? I was going to check one of my options on here. There. Right, if I remember right, we were going into the train yard, weren't we? That's what we were doing next. Ooh. Yeah, I have beat Sekiro once, so good luck, Frob. I know how difficult some of those bosses can be. So I did not have much fun with Sekiro, I'll admit. But what part are you up to? Like, who have you been fighting?
Okay.
Wait. Hi, Dave. I found a tiara. I am expecting ambush any second. Yeah, Sekiro is one of those games, like, I played through it, but a chunk of the way through I realised I just wasn't enjoying it. So I finished it out of stubbornness and that's all. But yeah, some of the bosses are silly difficult. Right, where are we going? Is there any point coming over to this side? Kenichiro, fifth try is not bad for Kenichiro. Like, it takes a lot of people, like, dozens of attempts to get that guy. I think the one that took me longest was
Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train.
Yeah, Monkey took me a while. Gonna get down there. Monkey took me quite a while. I'm sure I did add at least 15, 20 attempts against that. I think after that it was probably owl. But yeah, monkey is difficult. I know multiple people who have stopped playing at monkey. Oh, he can jump that. Rom. Climb up. Or down. Did I see another shiny over there? I'm sure I did. Puzzle can wait a few seconds while I check for shinies. Shinies! Must collect all the treasure. We need to get on top of there somehow, I'm sure of it. So we can climb up here. There is. I saw you twinkle on top of there. Right, that does nothing. So there's got to be a way to get up there. Has to be. What about this thing? Can I move the scissor lift? No. Oh, he can grab on that. He was just being dumb before. Right. So we're going up here. Yeah, and I can shuffle along this thing to get to the shiny. Gotcha. Ooh, a ring. Oops. Ah, well, I got the shiny thing and that's what matters.
That'll do it. Okay.
Right, so we're going up here again. We've got to get through this wooden door thing, apparently. There's got to be a way.
Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I going to get down there? There's got to be a way out of here.
Over there. Already see it. We're going to go over to this thing and ride it down. So we're going to climb on this. There's going to be a break in it somewhere and we're just going to ride it through.
Something moving.
Yeah. Drake, you idiot.
Way to go, Nate.
But it was filled with guns.
Too much attention.
Oh, am I supposed to be going faster or something to catch this train?
You assholes are gonna make me miss my train!
Watch this. Hi, McGlobberson. How you doing? I am currently dying horribly at multiple points of this game.
Oh.
Nice. I'm alright. I've had like a tiring couple of days, but now I can chill for a bit. God, how many snipers are there? No day off till next Thursday. Ah, it's rough. Yeah, we have big changes coming in at work, so I've got like shit ton of stuff to do, and I just can't. Not with all the other crap I've got to take care of at the same time. Oh, defend yourself until Eleanor arrives. That's easier. Blind fire away. I do actually need the sniper for this bit. Take care of these nodes first. Abby.
Come on, Elena, where are you?
How are you? I'm getting shot. Oh. You got me again. And you can have one. Sniper rifle. You. Hit you. Get you at close range. Whoop. Oh, no way.
Shit.
Catch a grenade.
Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledee's coming. Brain's gone. Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two can use to show up.
Yeah, what's bothering you? Calming down a bit.
So,
I just need to remember how to do it.
Yeah, floor it. I'm getting on that train.
What are you, crazy?
Just get me close enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
And now we're straight back in the jumble. Do I get through driving or am I going to shoot? We're gonna jump on the train Indiana Jones style.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there. Just now. Jump.
Did it. She almost crashed into the river. Time to shimmy along the train. Do we go inside or do we go on top? Go inside. Because there's a shiny at the back of the train. And it's a pointy thing. Yeah, I can still... Oh no, I've got the crappy shotgun pistol. I meant to keep the accurate one. Have a look at it. Well, it's called a stupa, so I'm not going to say it's not a butt plug. It'd be a painful one. Weapon change. There. Dome-shaped structure erected as a Buddhist shrine. Ah. Yeah, a lot of the stuff we've come across in this has been like Buddhist or Hindu. Stealth kill, and I get the good gun back. Because they work on movie rules. Like, as long as you're not directly in front of them, they can't see you. Like, that guy down there should easily see me. But he doesn't, because Dom. And then we do this. And yeah, we make no sound whatsoever, just running around. Oh yeah, I got a free grenade for the stealth kill. Come on, walk back this way. Look, he should easily see my shoulder through there, but he's just sort of staring into a corner. What? That was bullshit. Bullshit. Yeah, they heard you talking. That one was your fault, Abby, definitely. Like, he should easily see, like, my head, my knee, the gun sticking out. Give me that grenade. Oh, he spied me.
Sorry, boys, just needed to punch your tickets.
Now, if that arsehole still swings in here... He does! Hi, Trua! How you doing, Trua? I've done that before, Trevor. Mainly because I'm dumb and don't actually know how to sing.
Push him off the train, DP.
No. Not in time. I did not realise that big blank thing was actually a machine gun. Push him up. No, I made the same mistake. No. There are no pandas here. I need to stop trying to punch them. It's not working. There you go, you got pushed off. This one. Not all the good gun. Thank you. I wonder, is there a climbing bit out one of these windows? I know there is. Yeah. So are we going to do it? Steal all that ammo because we're playing on hard and we'll need it. The coal car not far from the front now. Oops. I need to stay down this end so I can sort of drop off. Like that. Yeah, they take a crazy amount of bullets. Good old PlayStation bullet sponges. Figures. See, the treasure is the important bit. Just missed by a little bit. Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna five head move this. Like that.
Night, boys.
I don't know why they're there. I'm sure they're supposed to be like switching signals for when you switch tracks. Yeah. fall into the crappy car.
What's that noise?
Oh no, not again.
No way.
I don't wanna. To run. You're the AK, I don't want the AK. Yeah. Tiniest little cute missile explosions. Train car I'm on. Yeah, this is reaching the level of bullshit it had in the first game with stuff like that. Like, there were parts of the first game where it was like, oh yeah, do this quick time event perfectly before you die. Honey and lemon was always my recipe for it. That's my rocket launcher. Turn these off while I remember. I'm glad somebody does Abby. Even though I almost jumped off the side again. Almost. Thank you. Speedrunning route. Fast as possible. I remember seeing Trevor fall off chair on screen. Straight. I believe that's still in his clips as well somewhere. Yeah, if I remember right, like the chair broke or something like that, but Trevor leaned back in it, kind of just fell off. What's better is we've also got like a clip of Spike pretty much doing the same thing.
Come on, Joel Miller. No, I mean Nathan Drake. Get the bad guy's Pepe gun.
I gotta get out of here.
Big Greg. Like 21 months. How are you doing today, Greg? Have you made your little, made yourself a proper mansion in Valhalla yet? Sniper. Can't hit shit. These are smart ones. Do it that way instead then. Okay, maybe not so smart. Hey, look, they brought me a spare car as well. So I guarantee one of these is going to be our way off it. Bots. More bots. Where is it? I did add it. Good. Oh yeah, shoot the lock. Do not want the AK. Shiny. To the ring. Carrying all these treasures in his butt seems the most likely answer. Fine, he can't hit me. Yeah, when I said earlier we're gonna need the ammo, this is what I meant. Shotgun man. Surprised me. What they're going to do, they're going to string him up and just beat him until all the treasure falls out. Any ammo down here? Ammo would be nice. Like a grenade. Plenty of ammo for the stuff I like. And a grenade! Shotgun with the range of a pistol. Give me more of the good stuff.
Take him out.
No.
No, not one of those mutants.
I was hoping for a rocket launcher or something in here, but apparently not. I wonder. Yes.
Send in the gunship.
He's got my dagger. Oh, fuck that, another helicopter. Or the same helicopter. Either way, do not want some.
Hey, helicopters!
Quick, inside. Take it out with this AA tank. Yeah.
Time to fight fire with fire. Oh, that's not good.
What? Is there another one? Oh, I'm supposed to shoot the missiles up, right? That makes sense. Got him. My many hours of playing anti-aircraft on Battlefield have served me well. It does a little bit.
Oh, we can't be too far ahead.
No one can pass me. This guy.
I'll just go through you.
Nice. This is where Chloe's gone.
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
Yeah, Drake regularly gets his... No. ...rescued by women.
You just don't know when to...
Usually
quit,
Eleanor.
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Is this the bit where the train crash happens, then? Yeah, it seems like the usual Dave response. Kick him in the dick! Kick her in the dick! Do it, Drake. Do it, you boss. Yeah, so this is the intro bit, then the train crashes and then we play the intro of the game. Yay, we get to play this bit again. So for those who weren't here, this is the very intro to the game. This is like the first 10 minutes that you play. So you climb up here.
You're a hero, don't you?
climb through the broken bits. Which would totally cut his hands to shreds. And then we jump on these seats.
Shit. What else could go wrong?
Dave, how goes your Yakuza Platinum run? Have you done it yet? He was climbing furniture and the furniture fell and slipped through the window.
Oh man, I'm so tired of climbing shit.
Yeah, you're right, Jammy. He can monkey up no problem. I've been shot, I could barely walk, I had to sit down and shoot explosives. And now he can just like Olympic gymnast level climbing and jumping. You're still stuck on Mahjong, Dave. It is a mean game.
Terra firma.
Hey, at least it skips the next bit for us. It is a difficult game to understand. It's like chess. It's one of those things that's got like hundreds and hundreds of different moves and strategies and stuff for it, and just takes forever to learn. Got the dagger back. Health kill. Like this. No.
Search the wreckage.
Yeah, we'll take the file. Tell I play stealth games, can't you? Shiny. There's one up there, one down there. Anybody else nearby? One down there. You're hidden from the others. You just spotted me, didn't you? Good. Means I can draw you over this way.
Alive!
Oops. That alert the others. He's crouching and running. He's. It didn't. Right, how do I get this shiny? That's
don't
the
let
important
him escape.
Bit. There's another one. Oops. I don't know how I missed him. I want it. Give me the precious. Right. Is there still a dude down here, or is he the one? Yeah, there's still two. Guy up top, guy down the bottom. If he saw me. Where's the last dude? He doesn't know where I am. Got his. More of them? I heard more voices. Or is there something that I've just missed? Oh yeah, there is. Oh well, I did alright. I got a decent way along before alerting them all. Start me in with the new ones coming in from that end, guys. That's how you get it down. That was the other dude. I swear I heard the guy. Where is he? Right there, apparently. Hello, Big Ting. How you doing? Oh, more people.
Ah, crap.
Did they miss me? They did. sneaky time. Well, that didn't work. His mate immediately shot me in the face.
Oh crap.
Thank you for the follow as well. The other shot come from? Or did I just knock the other guy flying and not actually kill him?
Damn.
Whoa. Yeah, he's over there. Got you. That, everybody. You all done for now. Can I actually leave? Drake is not doing well.
I'm gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
Climb!
Ah, oh, shit, it's cold.
He should surely be dead by now. Surely. Dagger from Golden Child. It did say it's like a ceremonial thing, so it might just be like a religious thing that exists and they've both used it. Yeah, it is. It's just a thing that exists, and they've both used it. It's like a famous design. Magic. He's made of magic.
Kala saja topsam chitte. Shifra zala gyo. Kongonze
topor. Also, all of these games seem to operate on movie rules. So, like, you can only get injured in cutscenes, you can only die in cutscenes. Nobody's actually dead until you see their corpse. All that.
Have I been out?
Yeah. Tom. Tom.
Butt spot, no. Thanks. Bad butt spot. But.
No. That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
You're saying get up and get the fuck out of my house.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah, sure.
I bore it.
Shefer kiran gu desha. Sure.
But baby.
The hell am I?
Sure.
You're in Tibet. Because he's speaking Tibetan. That's all you're allowed to know. Got a cool knife as well. Is that a kukri?
Does anyone speak English? I got it, follow you.
Chickens!
Go somewhere.
Chickens.
Let's see if we can get our bearings. Okay, those are mountains. Excuse me. What?
I would do, but I lost all my guns, Bart. It's not fair. It won't even let me kick the chickens. Let's kick this kid's football instead. Gimme.
Kick the ball?
There
you go, get it.
Do it, Chen.
Kick it back. Come on, kick back.
Yeah, fry them up. Deep fry them. Chicken. So you just stopped. Am I still following or do I just go past? Let's go past. Bye bye. Trava. You got your food, Trava. The all important munch.
Hey kids, I see you hiding.
See? Found you. A little village in the mountains.
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right! I'm sorry, I...
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
I derailed a train.
You're right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
She did?
No. No, I have
not quite, but he wants her to.
Yeah, got to some.
I'm pretty sure they get together later in the series because I've seen like images and stuff of later games where they're chilling on the couch and stuff like that.
Our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good, thanks.
Good. Please sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead
an expedition
into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So... my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
It's the German accent. Everyone sounds like that.
Will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nutjob. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Helena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true?
Like, you've already seen like, torches glowing with green, weird blue fire.
You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin. Tinsan Antara Tingonre.
Oh, he's called Tenzin.
Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Tenzin was like, I'm pretty sure that was Genghis Khan's name before he was like, actually Genghis Khan.
Sure.
I'm going to double check.
Nyanyam de sho. Karachasong.
I hope I live to regret this.
Oh, not Tenzin, Temujin. I was close.
Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? Well, this looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Do you... Tesson?
Monsters.
Who sure hates, pal?
It says there's monsters.
Wait.
It is a Kukri.
Tenzin! Why do you need that?
Right. I am actually going to end here. Just because I'm very tired now. And this is a good bit to stop. Like, beginning of a new chapter. So, save game. Then we shall find someone to raid. It is a bit shorter than normal, but I'm tired. So, main menu. And yeah, thank you for dropping by, everyone. Let's find someone to stream. Stream? Words not work. Raid. That's the word I was looking for. And I will be back again next week. I do have something a bit special planned, so yeah, it's good, Trua. I do enjoy these games. They are a lot of fun. Bugger it, I'm being lazy. We're going to say hello to Yash. But yeah, thank you for dropping by, everybody. Thank you for the sub, Greg. Thank you for the new follows. I shall see all you nerds soon. And I got something special planned for next week, so keep your eyes out for that. Bye, everybody.